Hi, welcome back to my channel. Stars, get it all. Okay.
Some sleep, he says.
I'll need to see your license.
Let's go.
Nice bike.
Classy, real tight.
No, my bike!
Thank you.
difficult having a rich and powerful father. Vamos.
I know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother. This is the place right here. Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes. I know this guy. He's connected. His name's Luigi. Me and him go back, so I can probably get you some work. Come on, let's get over here. Let's go around the back and use the service door.
Respect. Carl, you drive. Smoke look like he gonna pass out.
Our moms get killed. We gotta talk about it.
We all gotta talk about it. They was going for sweet.
How you supposed to know that? You know what
look
people
where you
are
going.
Like. Say they have love for you, but won't say a word. Too damn scared.
Some people say they saw a green saber doing the work, then speeding away.
Yeah, but people like to talk, don't they? Anyway, that's half of Santos you talking about.
Speed up a little, we sitting. Hit it, go, go, go! Hit the gas, we gotta ice these niggas.
Why you ain't blasting, Smoke?
I'll teach you how to eat.
Quit stuffing your motherfucking mouth. Let's go.
I ain't stuffing, homie. I'm enjoying my meal. Hey, kill that asshole! Shit, this is a great sound.
Smoke, stop stuffing your face and start popping them balls.
I'm trying to enjoy my food.
And those fools are trying to enjoy our death. Now come on, Smoke, shoot!
Hey, I'm just finishing my fries.
Stay up out of here, CJ.
My special.
Oh, shit. You got ketchup all over the seat.
The business at hand, motherfucker. The business at hand.
But these are clean pants. Oh, now you're blocking, huh? CJ, watch the damn road.
Chill, speed up a little bit. This ain't a Sunday drive situation.
My soda, it's all over the fucking floor.
Well, you can suck it up once we're done. Now keep your eyes on the baller car,
bitch.
Let's roll.
Damn, that was some serious shit.
Yeah, man, those baller fools won't try that again. Carl, let's get back to the grove.
All right, I'm on.
Oh, man. That fool filled a hole.
You chubby motherfucker. Next time you better start blasting or I'm gonna blast you myself.
Smoke you wide, man. I mean wide.
And that's why you love me, baby. That's one up for the grove.
Say what, Smoke?
Thank you. All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. This lift could use a few dry cells. Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend. Looks like they knocked out a wall or two after I left. Guess it took a few people to replace me. Okay, that's all of them. Somewhere. Then I can start up the main power. Thank you. will definitely come in handy.
Dead.
I just don't understand the minds of troublemakers.
Now I've got you!
Have you ever studied Carter G. Woodson?
You're right, Joe. I really enjoy it.
Stop it, pal. I once spent 30 straight hours playing G&G.
The beating I'm about to administer will give
Hello
me
there,
no
ma'am.
Pleasure.
Yes. So
here I am at probably the worst school in the country, whose alumni are nothing but arms dealers, serial killers, and corporate lawyers. Real scum. And that old creep thinks he can tame me? We shall see, my friend. I only give people what they have coming to them.
Where's your uniform, young Hopkins? Run along now, child.
Man, if I could get her to cyber, I'd be, like, so cool.
Man, I don't know if I'll say
After a while, Crocodile. Anyway, I wish Bull was on a field hockey team.
This is going to hurt you more than it hurts me.
Guess what time it is? Yep, time for a beatdown.
Get the new kid. Beat him down.
Oh my God.
Thank you.
Ha ha ha!